an excellent period for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, and team spirit. You are having great outside influences and backers. This is a time when either business relationship or love relationship and personal commitment with another could find happiness, interest, and commonality of purposes. So two heads work better than one, and you find that your results are greater than should you have gone on your own. Problem area will be with joint finances with others. If you are in investment with others, then you will be having a problem where you do not see eye to eye, or they want to part away from the investment. There can be a lot of rumors, gossips, and troublemongers that you have to try to avoid. If your bankers or accountants or financiers do not see things the way you do, then try to pay attention to their perspective of things. They are trying to help and not making you difficult. And say to yourself, you do not know all. So any help you get would be useful.